Padma Purana that says, Nama Chintamani Krishna's Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha Purna Shuddha Nitya Mukto Bhinatva Nama Namino. The holy name of Krishna is transcendentally blissful. It bestows all spiritual benedictions, for it is Krishna himself, the reservoir of all pleasure. Krishna's name is complete, and it is the form of all transcendental mellows. It is not a material name under any condition, and it is no less powerful than Krishna himself. Since Krishna's name is not contaminated by the material qualities, there is no question of its being involved with Maya. Krishna's name is always liberated and spiritual. It is never conditioned by the laws of material nature. This is because the name of Krishna and Krishna himself are identical. Srinam Prabhu ki jai, Shishirada Golokananda ki jai. So we're so fortunate we get to chant the holy name of Krishna for his pleasure, Radha Golokananda's pleasure. So we'll try to be completely focused and absorbed.
Thank you.
Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare
do one more time all together and we'll really chant for calling out to Shri Shri Radha Golokananda for their mercy in this year, new year 2024. Everybody as loudly as you can from your heart. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.